Now, this is a really minor thing, but I don't think you should be able to see the candle through him. I don't know. That's just something that annoyed me. Anyways, let's keep playing.